back to another Sad Boys Bad Boys. And today we're going to be starting off with a few packs that we just done through completing a few objectives. Okay, with that, oh, we had the boys there. We did some of the squad foundations, completed them all. Oh, yeah, and we got the Evolution Mastery, which is why we're doing this. We got a Jumbo Rare there, and please, please, just give me a double locket. That's all I'm asking for, a double locket. Jumbo Rare last, right? Two Rare Gold, go on, please. Could you imagine? He's a Salah or something. Who's that? Is that an 85? 84. On 3 rare gold, go on, please. Just don't blow the food of GT drop big time, doing an 80 for an 80. Whoa. She's pretty. Right, come on, 84 by 2, please, please. Just don't be on 84. Nice. Nice.
What's a double?
Who's
after him?
I'll be a big boy. Who is it? Bernardo Silva. Ah. Right. Fair enough, hey, GG's, that's nice. That's a big dub. Right, rare election. Let's go. 82 plus one more, please.
Nessie? Oh, it's always Di
Maria. Can we get to see you in three packs of a little jumbo red player? Come on, 84 plus, please. Little special. Really a big one. Oh, man, it's a good yellow at least.
Oh, what?
I suppose you need a 7. Still not great though. 85, 84 there. Yeah, man, they're just not it, are they? Alright boys, so here's the team. Here's the team. We're just going to go in and do first 10 games of champs. Can you believe it? We're actually playing champs on a Friday. Early. Early.
Warm welcome, what is a fine day for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Guy Mowbray and I'll be joined for commentary by Sue Smith, the former England forward. And here we are, we've arrived at the Champions Final.
Messi, GG's, that GG's.
Sue, what are we going to get? Antoine Griezmann.
No way.
And once he's away, there's no stopping him. All the best marketing today.
Not to there, man.
To get the game going.
All right. Celebrating that shitty goal, are we?
Could be something on.
Griezmann!
On to Haaland. Bernardo Silva.
Haaland.
No wonder they're celebrating.
Yes.
Marcos Llorente.
Griezmann! Yes! Oh my, no size. Oh my. Seriously, I don't even know how to score that, boys. Is that red?
Lions trying to get things moving. That's a nice cutback.
Bullshit, boys. Finesse. Even my finesse as well, man. It was just fucking worse. No, like, you're just opening space for him. Jesus! What a joke, man.
Work from
the keeper to deny a promising
looking attack. He's in here.
No!
For the first
Penalty for that, honestly. He's already shot, man. The advantage is played. Jesus.
up on the game. And if there were any nerves, they didn't show.
Oh, damn,
a well-taken penalty.
Should not be losing 5-3 this year.
Modric. Oh, they've lost it. The attack is over. And he's...
Yes, Modric. Oh, Sujan, I love it. Finesse. That's ball! Absolutely there, boys. How is he getting so much fucking space? So annoying, boys. This game's so triggering. I hate this game. Be a big boy. Be a big girl. That's a pop. Oh, yeah, pop. I love that. That's a brilliant. And you know what the best thing is? It's a gold trade. So if we want to make some coin, we can. That's just some $12 reward, boys. Gold 2. Oh, Dave. Boys, that's an unbelievable pack there.
Welcome, everyone, on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Thanks, Derek. The both managers will be reminded
to nudge in front. Corner kick here.
You're taking the best.
And in a perfect position to cut it out.
No. No. Such a BS goal, boys. Such a BS goal. Oh, it's such horse there, man. That's such horse.
And it's just a change of pace. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Bullshit, man. Fucking bullshit.
Ezequiel Palacios.
Ungi, man, I'm already pissed.
Mostovoy. Good ball over the top.
This boy is not better than me, like. The game's just allowing him, boys. Allowing him to be better than me, like. What is that, man? How's that so fucking easy? How's it so easy?
Lost it. He's got space.
Yes, fatty boy! Come on! Ball. Just ball, man. Just absolute ball. I'm going to get a red card for that too. Be surprised. Yeah, go on, piss off. You stupid little... Oh, you stupid little piece of poo. There we go.
Just can't get near the ball. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, there's the fullback. Can he finish?
So easy, boys. So goddamn easy for him. And why is he still celebrating? Such a little piece of piss. Oh, hurry up, you fucking little piece of cunt.
Mostovoy?
Yeah, that's what we'll do. Yep. Same score. Yeah, same score. How easy is that? Oh, fuck off, you absolute numpty. Numpty of a man. Absolute tit. This boy was an absolute tit. Not happy at all, boys.
Good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players.
Yeah,
Nice. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. Thibaut Courtois is in goal.
What's that?
And it's an interesting looking
God, because of that stupid stupid pass I didn't even ask him to do, man! I didn't even ask him to fucking do that! You just have to be fucking half decent. Half decent, that's it.
And a lot to like about this attack. Big chance.
Yes, Rodrigo! What's that? Madison. How is he winning that ball? How is he winning that ball?
Now in a more than decent position.
One forward.
Take some progress with the ball at his feet. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Oh, could be.
Yeah. Come on, baby. Oh, boys, I need that.
Tight contest here.
Ref.
And quick thinking defensively.
Oh, the ball, man. He's still on the ball.
Going well. Could be. Oh, good work to the
ball. I don't know how he did that way.
The short one.
Yes! Rodrigo! Is that a hat-trick? GG's that, GG's.
And good evening right. On what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players.
Yeah, that's very good.
And my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And it's all, I must say, this looks promising.
High pressing, good high pressing.
Firing it towards goal, and a goal!
You're just joking me, you're taking the piss out of me.
Yes, on level 2. It's a decent effort, but they're still trailing. They need something special here.
Teo Hernandez. Aurelien Tchouameni. Salah. Dembele.
Ho, 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 ho.
Good technique displayed.
This game is such bullshit, boys. What the fuck is that like? I'll give him a finesse for that shit there. Better. Like, look at that. He's got three goals and three fucking shots. Nunes!
Whistle. It's gone the wrong way. That's 2.85 done, and that's Martin Odegaard completed.
One of these, boys.
With you, right, and boys. I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the champion. Wonderfully weighted pass. Can he finish?
Ball, man! So fucking easy! Oh, I hate this fucking game. God knows why I ever fucking decided to swing it, man. I hate it so much. What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? You stupid twat!
1 minute to be added on. Rodrigo. Well, the fans really want him to shoot.
That's nice, Rodrigo. That's two each, alright. Maybe I didn't lose my bath that much, but still. This game just so triggering, boys. And I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry if all you hear is me complaining and complaining. But it's just, I really, really, really hate this game sometimes. Like really, really.
Choose between the sides. Well, racing past his man, and he's through.
Finesse, finesse, finesse.
Oh, again! Yes! That's some turnaround there, boys. GG's. GG's. I'm going absolutely buck mad at the game to winning 5-2 within the first, what, 8 minutes of the second half?
And a warm welcome on what is a fine day of football. I'm delighted to be able to report. Brother. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. Well, if you're the opposing defender, you've really got to keep a weather eye on Erling Haaland. What are you expecting to see from him in this game? Derek, big moment this.
Rodrigo!
Cunha. Trying to open them up. And a goal! The equaliser! Superb entertainment!
There's no worse goal in the world, to be honest. Like, but... No! Oh, my fucking easy! This is fucking stupid piece of shit game! How's it so easy? He takes one turn in fucking sight, it opens a whole array of passes for him.
Tim, what can they do from this position? Might be a chance here!
Yes! Rodrigo with the finesse!
Finesse, finesse, finesse!
Rodrigo! No! No! No!
Running with the ball confidently, and he's waiting in the centre on a couple.
Yes, Rodrigo! Boys, that's pure jam. That is pure jam. That goal. I think it's going to be a player.
Once really promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Might work out. Could it be?
Come on!
Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. Nice. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you, this is the lineup for the home team. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Marcos Llorente starts with Luka Modric in central midfield. And it's an interesting look. And Griezmann's in here. Can they cover up?
Come on.
That over the next couple of years.
Oh, Stewart, an opportunity. Still looking for space. Real defensive.
What is that?
Unable to hang on to the ball. The cross is on.
Excellent assist. Who are you, boy, you fucking tit?
Is it going to be? And a
goal! Oh, that was pure jam.
Successful intervention, winning the ball. Finesse.
Griezmann! Oh, the finesse, boys! Oh, what a way to finish the game. Griezmann! A goal so nice, we have to watch it twice. Yes! Oh, what a finesse.
Thanks for joining us live here on and it's all about the drama of the Champions Finals here. How do you see this one going soon?
Hernandez. Promising ball. Oh, a great chance. And there it is.
That's off. It's fucking Courtois, not Connor in the air post.
You're the Belgian twat.
What's happening, boys? What is happening? I don't
understand.
How
is that a fucking goal?
Bouncing off fucking everywhere.
We're nearly there for the first half. It's only going one way right now. Those in the away end, the wrong way.
They've been poor, haven't they?
Well, there could be a chance here, Sue.
What is that?
That's a little fucking shite, that's what that is.
He definitely sucks EA off, so he fucking does. That's why he gets all that jam there.
Well, the weather really couldn't be any better here today. Well, a very warm welcome to you on this fine day.
I'm Guy Mowbray, joined
by Sue Smith in the commentary position. And we've got a champion's final on the way.
What is happening there, lads?
And the promise of something happening is over. We could watch that sort of skill all day. Odegaard to take the lead.
Yes!
Teus Cunha, they could level it here. And
yes!
Oh, that's not properly away.
What the fuck are you doing? Are you taking the pass, man? What the fuck is wrong with that challenge? What's wrong with that challenge? I hate this fucking game, boys. That's fucking bullshit.
Real opportunity.
Look at that! How the fuck is he turning like that?
Antoine Griezmann played through nicely. Doesn't want to lose it now. That's not a penalty.
There's no way that's a penalty. It's game, boys.
But it's only going to be a penalty.
It's not just for me, like, you need fuck up there, really.
And it's in. And superb technique to get past his man.
Oh, the guard! Beautiful. Saliba send off. That's not showing me that I'm right, Carly. Look at that. What is that fucking ball there? I'm sending off. How is that not a red one? Joke, man. Joke. Game's an absolute bullshit. Give that broken.
I'm your man's commentator, Derek Ray. And my partner ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk is Stuart Robson.
Yeah, nice.
And it's all about our live coverage of...
You fucking jammy bastard. Look at this! Fuck!
fucking shit!
Jammy though, fucking cunt. Don't you fucking are, you fucking jammy little bitch. Jammy little fucking bitch.
Is it going to be?
Bullshit! That's fucking bull!
Excellent ball over the top. Sterling. And it's opening up.
I hate this fucking game, boys.
What the fuck kind of ball is that?
Vasquez. And playing it through. Oh, it's gone in!
I'm not going to celebrate, boys. Because it's been so frustrating.
An encouraging move from Fish and Chips. And deciding to cross here.
He's going to win that fucking ball. How is he winning that fucking ball?
Long to react, did he? But that's a top class save, I have to say.
What is happening?
What is this fucking corner cheese? What is that fucking shit there?
Oh, this is going to be the most swears in a video in history. Can't even make a fucking decent half, decent game.
It's looking promising. Can he take the chance?
I just can't deal with this game anymore, boys. The saddest thing is that I've been playing all the 10 games straight after this, absolutely fucking enraged as I am right now. That's going to be it, boys. I'm going to leave it there. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for giving love and support. And I'll see you in the next one where we pick up these next 10 games because I just don't know. This game is absolute piss. Game full of sweats and they're all fucking toxic as fuck. See you in the next one.